CSST classroom. Now in the last video, we started our activity, right? We started our fourth chapter, that is national symbol. And I have given you an activity to draw a national flag and to write 5 lines on national flag. Hope you have completed your activity. So, what I explained you about the national symbol, that every country has some national symbols which tell us about their identity, values and culture. Right? So, in the last video, we discussed the main symbol, we discussed the national flag. Right? Now, today we are going to discuss the second main symbol, that is national emblem. Now, my dear children, where you have seen this national emblem? Anywhere, somewhere you have seen, and daily you are using also. So, where you have seen the national emblem? Can you tell me? You have seen in the Indian currency note. Right? So, let's talk about the national emblem. Now, you have heard about the many story of the great king, right? You have heard about the great king Shivaji. You have heard about the story of Shivaji, right? And another king, King Akbar. You have heard about the story of Akbar. So among them, the great king Ashoka. Ashoka was also the great king during Maurya dynasty. During Maurya dynasty, Ashoka was a great king, and during his rule, he built Ashoka pillar at Sarnath, which is a stone pillar with the 4 lions facing the 4 directions. You know the 4 directions? East, west, north, south, right? So, during his rule, he built the Ashoka pillar at Sarnath, that the lion is a stone pillar with a 4 lions facing the 4 directions. And this is our national emblem. Got it? Now, it symbolizes, what it symbolizes to us? It symbolizes power, courage, confidence and pride. This symbol, it symbolizes us, it tells us about courage, pride, confidence and power, right? So, this, and at the bottom of this national emblem, you will see Satyameva Jayate is written at the bottom. So, you know the meaning of Satyameva Jayate? Means truth is triumph. In Hindi, we can say Sachai ki hamesha jeet hoti hai. So, Satyameva Jayate is written at the bottom of this national emblem. Got it, my children? And this national emblem, it was adopted on 26 January 1950 as our national symbol. So, this national symbol, that is national emblem, it is used, you have seen, in the Indian currency note and also the official letter of government stamp, you see the national symbol. You see this national emblem, national emblem as a symbol. And also, you will see this national emblem in the passport, in Indian passport. This also, in there also, you will see the symbol of national emblem. Got it, my children? Hope you have understood about the national emblem. Got it, my children? Now, we will discuss about the third, that is the national anthem. You know, who has written our national anthem? great poet is Rabindranath Tagore. He has written National Anthem. If you see the old song of National Anthem, it is of 5 stanza. So, out of 5, only the first stanza is taken as a national anthem. And this was also adopted on 24 January 1950 as our national anthem. And also, if we will talk about the national anthem, whenever the national anthem is being played, so what you have to do? You have to stand in attention. You have to give respect to your national anthem. So wherever you will hear the song of national anthem, it is our duty to stand in attention, to leave all your work, and you have to stand in attention position. Got it, my children? Hope you will do. If anywhere you will hear the song of national anthem, you will show your respect to your country. Got it, my children? And you have listened this song whenever on the occasion of national festival like national on 15th August, 26th January, and daily in the school also, the after morning prayer, we sung the song that is a national anthem. Got it, my children? Hope you have understood about the national anthem and national anthem. So my dear children, what you have to do? You have to read the textbook and understand the concept of national anthem and national anthem. Now in the next video, my dear children, we are going to do an activity. Got it? So wait till Monday.